feel the way the wind's blowing? If you're sitting behind a wet finger, that means you're sitting in front of the wind, right? That means that we may not be able to do all the pyrotechnics that we normally do because you guys don't want all that hot debris blowing all over you, do you? Yeah, you do, huh? That's because you're not sitting behind a wet finger, I think. Well, anyway, my name's Roald Martinson, and I'll be your host today. My regular job around here is that of the second unit director. And for those of you who don't know, the second unit is part of the movie crew that shoots those dangerous action sequences that we all love. Well, we're not filming today, but our crew of stunt doubles is going to show you exactly how we do these exciting stunts and special event sequences you've seen in films like Batman. And better than that, we are going to make you a part of the action. Now, did I say make you a part of the action? Yeah, that's right. We've been given permission to take 3 sacrificial lambs right out here on the dance floor. Do I have any volunteers out there? Hi. Hi, how you doing? Let me tell you what we need first of all. You see this sign over here? The mayor is running for re-election. So we're going to have a campaign rally, all right? So we need a campaign manager. Some rich good-looking guy, type, huh? You got to be at least 18 years of age. The parents don't like us to spread those kids' body parts all over the place. Oh, how about you, sir? A white t-shirt, white hat, come on down. All right, now we need a diamonds and fur type of lady to play the publicity director, huh? You want to do it, Miss Stripeshirt? Okay, come on down. All right, now we need one person here. We need a tough person. Somebody tough. You got to be tough. All right, who's tough out there? You got to be 18, too. You got ID, son? Are you 18? Oh, okay. Well, we'll get you next time. A couple years. All right. Okay. All right. How about you, sir? A green t-shirt. Come on down. All right. It looks like we got a group. I'll meet everybody right over here. Let's see who we have. Hi there. What's your name?
Justin.
Justin, all right. You're going to be the campaign manager. You know, we have to make some rough decisions. And sometimes it's very frustrating being campaign manager. So turn around here and show the audience. Show them how angry you can get.
How angry?
That's right. Boy, he's a pretty mellow angry, isn't he? All right, try again. Show them some real anger over here. All right, yeah, that's a lot better. It sounds better than clearing his throat, doesn't it? Okay. All right, try these people over here. Show them some anger. Hey, much better, much better. I think he gets the job. All right. Hi there, what's your name? Rachel, all right, you are going to be the publicity director. But sometimes, as publicity director, you have to make some painful decisions. So turn around here and show the audience some pain. Ooh, that's painful, that's painful. Show these people over here this pain. Boy, that sounds almost like a cat purring, doesn't it? All right, show these people some real pain. Is that pain or pleasure, guys? Pleasure, that's what I thought. All right, she gets the job. Hi there, what's your name?
Stupid.
Jeff? All right, Jeff, you're going to be the tough guy reporter. And I know you're tough, right? He's tough, he's tough. He gets into some tough scrapes, and what does he do? He becomes afraid. So turn around here, and show them some fear. He's got the knees shaking and the teeth rattling. Let's put a little vocal sound so these people over here can hear it too.
Please help me! Help, Mr. Wizard! All right!
Okay, show these people over here this fear.
Please help me!
I think we'll help them. Let's put them in costume. How about that? All right. If you go to the show controller right over here, we'll take you backstage and get you in costume and put you on a dance floor. Now for the rest of us. It is our job at this campaign rally to support the mayor, right? So when the mayor comes out, we want to hear a big round of applause and lots of noise. Let's practice. Ready? On three. 1, 2, 3. That's not bad. That's not bad. But I think you got a better one in there. Ready? On three. 1, 2, 3. What are we gonna do when his friend Catwoman comes out? 1, 2, 3! Franklin. Take it away, Jamie.
Thank you, Rob. Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jamie, your technical director for this show. And at this point, we like to do what we call an enthusiasm audience check. And the way we do that here at Six Flags and the Batman Stunt Show is with a wave. And I'm not talking just your ordinary wave. Yeah, you got the right idea with the red hat. I'm talking a big, noisy, screaming wave. You can do everything you want except stomp your feet. And we're gonna start from the left side of the audience. And we're gonna do it on three. Are you ready, left side? I said, are you ready, left side? I'd like to remind you that you're alive, audience. Let's try it one more time. Are you ready, left side? All right, here we go. A big wave on three. Ready? One, two, three. Give us a wave. All right, not bad, not bad. Not good, but not bad. All right, right side of the audience. I want you to show the left side how it's done. I want you to show them some Texas spirit on three with a screaming wave. One, two, three, give us a wave! Well, left side, I hate to tell you, but I think the right side just blew you out of the water. But I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna give you a chance to redeem yourself. So one more time, the last wave of the day, the last wave for this show. Bring all your energy together, left side. Show them you've got what it takes. Are you ready? One, two, three, give us a wave! That's it! All right, that's the kind of spirit we like to see here at this Batman Stunt Show. So give yourself a hand! Come on, you can do better than that. Give yourself a hand! Also today during the show, you might hear a sound like this. When you hear that sound, I want you to go, ooh, let's try it. One more time. That's right. You also will hear a sound like this. When you hear that, I want you to go, ah, let's try it. One more time. Now let's go back and forth. Again, we'd like to remind you, this is your show, so your enthusiasm and your response is what helps make it a great show. So ladies and gentlemen, have a great show, because the Batman Stunt Show is coming right at you in just 1 minute. This is a final places call, please. Final places, please. Arming Pyro, rolling pre-show announcement. Have a safe show.
Ladies and gentlemen, Six Flags and DC Comics are proud to present the Batman Stunt Spectacular. And now, without further delay, we take you to Wayne Manor, where millionaire Bruce Wayne and his lovely lady friend Selina Kyle are hosting a fundraising party for the re-election campaign of His Honor, the Mayor of Gotham City. His Honor is running for mayor against the evil crime lord, Penguin, so he needs all the help he can get.
Come on. Freeze, Gallops! too easily, Batman. Penguin's still up to something.
I know. I'll check the tower. You drive alone. Penguin team, let you go!
Ladies and gentlemen, and please, on your way out of the arena, please do not walk down the bleachers. It's a safety thing. And have a wonderful day at Six Flags.